And you have to consider the Chargers a huge favorite to win the state championship. And they'll big play it. They can score a lot of ways, but Santana Randall gets them inside the 10, had to turn around. A great throw he might have scored, but it didn't matter.
Heritage Hall, Brian, is a juggernaut. I don't know if anyone's going to stop this team. They just keep on rolling. They win this game 49-7.